Sarah Geronimo to do PH adaptation of Korean movie Miss Granny. Sarah Geronimo will lead the cast of the Philippine adaptation of the South Korean movie Miss Granny. Entertainment editor Salve Asis wrote about this on her column on Pilipino Star Ngayon last Saturday, June 3. According to her, this was personally confirmed to her by Viva's big boss Vic del Rosario. Miss Granny is expected to be shown in cinemas in November. The South Korean hit comedy film was top-billed by Korean actress Shim Eun-Kyung. In the 2014 film, a woman in her 70s magically finds herself in the body of her 20-year-old self, played by Shim Eun-Kyung, when she enters a photo studio. This movie also has Chinese, Vietnamese, Thai, Indonesian, Indian, and Japanese adaptations. Soon it will have English and Spanish versions. The Pinoy adaptation of Miss Granny will be the second movie of Sarah this 2017. She is currently filming her fourth movie with John Lloyd Cruise titled Dear Future Husband. Sarah Geronimo to do PH adaptation of Korean movie Miss Granny.